For the chimney breast and ceiling, it's the parting of the ways. You could drive a 19 bus straight through that gap. There's rather too much fresh air coming whistling through those bays. And isn't that the London tube train map? But none of it's a problem for the polyfiller fella. It's designed quite simply not to shrink or crack. I'll fill it and I'll fix it, then I think I'll go and tell her that I did it with one hand behind me back.
Polyfiller from Polycell, making it easier to be perfect.